It all began on the 20th of May, 1521, when Inigo de Loyola had his right leg shattered by a cannonball. This began the transformation and spiritual journey of Ignatius of Loyola. From soldier to pilgrim, from self-glory to God's glory, he preached and taught the word of God and served the least and the lost. A cannonball changed Ignatius and the course of history of the Kingdom of Christ here on Earth. Beginning May 2021 till July 2022, the Jesuits commemorate 500 years of this cannonball experience. The Ignatian Year celebrates the past and looks forward to plunging wholeheartedly into the future through the four Universal Apostolic Preferences, showing the way to God, walking with the excluded, accompanying the youth, and care for our common home. The motto of our celebration is to see all things new in Christ. Come, join us and discover the cannonball moment in your life so that you too might experience the joy of Christ.